Here's the easy way to start one of these things. Junior dragster starter.
I'll just manually pull this compression release. As you can see, it lifts the exhaust valves off the seats. That's what makes it roll the motor over easier. Then once I release it, it fires to life.